1 by 1 here, you make a square, and if you are diagonal of the square, it is always square root of this measurement. Now, it is better for me with mathematics, but I don't still cannot explain you what is it. But you see, all mathematics is actually, you can show numbers in our world, and this is great, actually. So, if we go on with this one, and here it comes a lot of different mathematics out of this thing, and now if I take off this paper, you know, sometimes I feel like magic because it comes out magic here. Now if we take this paper and put it here, so this and if I make a lines here and put that there, then this is the same measurement, it comes same exactly here. So it comes out of different mathematical phenomena, which you never expect from A4. You take A4 and say, this is boring, but actually it is phenomenal paper, and you can make out of things, of it, very many things. So this is the little basics, and you know, if we start to fold, here you can go on with folding. Let's say I have a need to make a paper like a little envelope. My friend has a birthday, and I need to give her something, but I don't have anything with me, and I have only this postcard of A6. Yeah, then I can make a paper, and you know, I can make here a central point, yeah? And this is a little phenomena of it. And it is called also origami zip. And now I start to fold. You know, I take a, you know, like this. I put the central point here, like this. Then I turn, I put it here, like this. Then I turn, put the next one here.
Ask them what they understood, no? Like,
yeah.
Like you want, like, just